YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Orkut, MySpace, Hotmail, Hub, and welcome to 40 Motorcycles Review in One Sentence Part 3. Yes, some of the motorcycles are repeated here because one line review was not enough for these bastards.
Bastard!
Anyways, remember, it's all in fun and joke, pointing fingers and floor exploitation. Let's start with our review. Honda CB300R. If 80s had a baby with 3020. KTM RC390. The best design innovation of this decade. Change my mind. Four wheels move the body, two wheels move the soul, while bullet jumbles up your bones.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
Yamaha R3.
Benelli TRK502, Chinese Hathi. BMW R1200 GS. If Usain Bolt was a Hathi.
Enough with Hathi jokes, man. This is not Domino, right?
Husqvarna Viptilian 401. If KTM Duke 390 was a drawn motorcycle.
Yeah, boy.
Bajaj Pulsar lineup.
It's already 100 years since we made an update to our Pulsar lineup.
Change the color.
Add new stickers.
Upgrade overall design.
Royal Enfield Continental and Interceptor. BMW S1000RR, from a junkie to a school teacher.
In a good way.
Suzuki Berkman, who says polio has been eradicated. Jackie sir, looks like you didn't do a good job. Hero X-Pulse 200, built for adventurous Seoul and Andheri West Link Road. Aether, if Tesla made scooters.
Jibba!
Revolt RV400.
Show me the best sounding motorcycle. I said the best. Perfection. A Hoogia speakers with Bluetooth connectivity.
Triumph Tiger. KTM 790 Duke.
KTM 790, they call it scalpel, what?
Hey, what happened? Go and make some witty remark, man. Make SAAR squad happy. Oh, I see what you're trying to do. No, don't do it. Just say something stupid. Make them laugh.
You know what? Screw it. KTM, I will become sellout for this bike. I love this motorcycle. Please sponsor me this bike.
Yamaha R15. TikTokers ki pehli pasand.
Pehli fursat mein nikal.
TVS 310RR. When you can get a better product at much lower price. How are some folks fancy waxed up sticker apples?
Nani?
What do we want? Honda CBR250RR and CBR300R. What do we get? Royal Enfield Bullet X350. Basically, a 10-year-old model of the same 20-year-old motorcycle. I suck at maths, but you get my point. Bentley TNT300. Oh, you enjoyed your ride. Everything went fine with few hiccups. Planning to upgrade now. Good luck on OLX.
Boss, cash ready, pick up today. Jaldi bolo.
UM Motorcycles.
Dead.
Bugatti Devil. For those who are into thick and fast pitches. Kawasaki ZX10R. It's like having an Iron Man suit with eyeballs console. Time to upgrade it, Kawa. Enough of Diwali light and Tamagotchi display.
It's time to let old things die.
Kawasaki ZX6R. Peeche se dekha to ZX10R. Samne se dekha to Ninja 400.
Bhai aur behno, ugliest grab rail award of the century goes to Kawasaki 3.
Oh, wait a second. I just got a confirmation. The award now goes to Yamaha MT15.
CF Moto 300NK.
He's not a ghost, he's your twin brother.
Twin brother?
He's your twin brother.
You never tell me anything about metal.
Royal Enfield Himalayan.
Let's get physical. Physical.
He हीरो करिश्मा ZMR।
बेचारी मेरी बच्ची, तू मेरी औलाद नहीं हो सकती।
Every Agusta Turismo Veloce 800, however it's pronounced, I don't care. Making your tour exciting and exotic. First 10 owners get free Gucci tank back. Benelli Leoncino. Before parking in public area, after parking in public area. Harley Davidson 48. 1200cc displacement engine with a tank fuel capacity of a kid's mini bike.
It's empty.
Oh, empty?
Bajaj Dominar 2019. Superb updates. The best motorcycle in its segment. However, Bajaj, listen up. If you really want to increase your Dominar sales, first change the name to Pulsar 400, then turn in these thrilling ads with fake 4-inline Zuzu sounds.
TVS N-Talk, an ultimate next-gen scooter, comes with Bluetooth connectivity, engine kill switch, hazard light, and a lap timer for aunties to record their lap timing to Reliance Fresh. Hero Extreme 200S, Robocop's very own daily commuter.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Kawasaki Vulcan S. When you imagine a cruiser, the first thing you feel and remember is the thump sound. Well, in case of Vulcan,
well, that sucks.
Suzuki Jigsaw SF250, one of the hottest looking entry level motorcycle, but who the hell came up with the idea to add an ugly rope onto the exhaust? I am sure it's one of the guys from the Intruder 150 design team.
Yamaha Nike tricycle for adults.
Glad this is over now. Now I can do something better with my life. However, if you enjoyed the video, then press like. Share this video with your buddies, because each time this video gets shared, a pothole dies somewhere in India. Also, if you are new here, then don't forget to follow me on YouTube by pressing subscribe and the bell button. That's all for this video. Until next time, bye-bye.